Welcome, people. This is the next episode of Valheim. I did a little bit off camera. Get some more rubs down. There's a chest. Got my Humber level up to 16. That's pretty good. So, I'm gonna end up putting that portal right here. So, down here. Oops, that didn't work. I may not be able to do this. Keep jumping past it. I was trying to get up on the back of it. Oh, I was up there. Okay, one more try and I'll put a ladder up. There we go. Okay. Everything's where the. It's the right direction. Yeah, little knobber sticks out. Can't remember. Oh, I ain't close enough. I was close enough to set it, but not. Oh well. Nab it. Come on. Hey, I think those two are going to be too big. So, let's put that there and that there. So that's three and four. That. That's the only place I got to go. Well, yeah, I guess we'll do that. Oh, huh. I forgot I only brought some wood. Oh, come on. Didn't think I was that far away. I forgot which one it was. Huh, not as big as I thought it was. Well, I think we'll put the other guy right here. Oh, Lance. Uh-oh. Outside. Get away from the house. Because they will, Wow, that was kind of goofy. I don't need you right now, you know, really. Always get away from the house. Don't want them beating on stuff over there. Frickin' neck, I swear. Whoa. Yeah, I was trying to get around him so I could shoot the other one. Come on, stamina. He was trying to run away. Well, let's go back and do what we were doing. Finish. Well, that was exciting. It's still shaking? Oh, I was out of the area. Oh man, two more. Dang. That sucks. No stamina, no stamina. I have no stamina. Another thing to do is go through the trees. But you also got to stay in your area where it happened. Or if you don't, you kill them, just respawn like they did now. He doesn't like what I'm doing. Where'd your brother go? Oh, God. That's not what I wanted to do. Oh. Starting to fade. That's good. And it's gone. Oh, there he is. He's clear over there still. Oh. Wow. You don't see him despawn very often. That was, pretty good. It was the tree. I thought I saw one of them still coming. Sure. Well, back to what I was doing. Bone mass would have been better up there, but oh well. Okay. One there and one there. And no. We all left. Oh, that was a stack of them. I didn't know that. Four of them there. Well, we definitely don't need four. And we'll put it right over here. Oh, might as well. That's probably good enough. I do want to move this. And this. Um, I have one at my house that doesn't has no name on it. That's why that popped up like it did. It's for me. I had another guy on. Okay. And let's get rid of this. Okay. Well, unless I decide, well, or figure out anything else to put in here. I mean, it's not really a house, so it's kind of like a meeting hall. So I really wasn't going to put all the kitchen stuff and all that. That's just here so I can do the lighting and stuff. Look too bad. Got the new jack-o'-lanterns. Jack-o'-turnip. Oh, and I did, Oh, you can't see. Hey. That's odd. I planted stuff in there. Let me go. It is very odd. Some daylight, go back and look. I think I planted turnips. Turnips or onions? What? No, it was onions. They have onions. Because there's probably some onion seeds still in one of them boxes right back there. 238. Just like I just started. Not too long ago. Yep, it was onions. Well, that is weird. I had onions planted in here, and I've left them growing. They don't go away. They stay till you pick them. And unless I don't, there's only three people that can get on here, four, but, and I don't think they got on here. Huh, that is a highly odd. Well, I do believe that finishes the house build. I don't think I'll do anything else to it. It looks fine. I like that I added that dormer up there so the smoke come out. I mean, it's. I guess it is a smoke stack, but the smoke comes out of the flue over there. There's the main base. I was gonna wait and do this, but I'll go ahead and do it. The Obliterator. You gotta get back, or it will knock you back and hurt you. There were six things in there. That was all. That is how you get rid of stuff in Dawn. What we got here? We got Plains 1. We have the Elder. The Altar, which is just right down the road there. Tower 1, which I haven't been back to in quite a while. Mountain. Fairy 1, that's where it's sitting in the meeting hall. And the Trader. Tower 1. I haven't been there for quite a while. And I don't know that I showed it on stream yet, on video. This is, it was just a tower. One of them large towers, the two room ones. And it's out here on the coast. Let's look here. See, my house is right here. This is over on the other side of the island. It's not a very big island, to be honest, for a Oh, I forgot about that. That's ground right there. I could go right over there. Is that land? Oh, I could jump across. And oh, that's the Elder. I haven't even explored this island over here. I haven't really explored that much in the land. I need to get a portal, and that'd be something to do. Jump across here, go over there, and jump across here, and then go up to this island here and see what's going on over there. This place is right on the coast. I liked it was out of this hill. There's a, I think there's a door spawner. There was one somewhere. There's a burial chamber right there. Oh, anyway. Air since they beat on me a little bit ago. Only 100. I thought that was end up being more when I put all that on. Oh, that's this way. I was saying it was over to Patrick's place right here, that little house he started. It's over here. Go down there along that coast, over to here. It's still... Yeah, it's still morning time. Faster. Don't have all that stuff on. Not heavy. So you can run a lot faster. And definitely outrun. Well, I saw a troll right there. Hey. Enough of that. Following me. These little guys just cannot stand it. Let me see. Let's see where I'm at. I need to go forward to... Probably right about there. There's green right there. I can swim across that. Oh geez, I don't want to fight you right now. Yeah, whatever. See, that's what backstab gets you. Thought I heard a, skeleton. Oh, I knew I did. Oh, that's why. There's a, burial chamber right there. Yep. There's a little burial table. Boy. You too? It's kind of a waste of your time running clear over there. A building. A little tower? I really wish they would have spent a little more time on these towers. There's only like four or five. I mean, come on. What would it took them? It wouldn't have took them very long just to like 15 or 20 of them, and a little bit bigger, and you know, uh-oh, come on, swim, 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 you're gonna end up dying. I'm gonna die. Oh, there it was. Jeez, that was close. I forgot trying to jump up on that fish. I forgot trying to jump up on that deal was going to take a lot of my stamina. Huh, there's a boat. Wow, we really got dark fast. I heard him. Oh, there he is. If I saw, yeah. Meadows. Oh wow, look at all the raspberries there. Neck, go away. I wouldn't even call that a house. Can't even get inside of it. Okay. No, you came to the party, so. Where'd you get that at? That's weird. It must have been laying by my house there or something, because I didn't. Yeah. I wouldn't have picked up that anywhere else. It's manufactured. It wasn't like it was ore. That's weird. Yes, no. 30 more seconds. And uh-oh. Windy. Okay. I just had an idea. Well, bot. I want to look at something real quick. I know there's one right... There's a tree back here I want to look at. This is the oak tree. Yeah. Oh, come on. I want to build a tree house, but everybody builds them in the trees in the swamp, which I can do, but oak trees are right here, but they're not tall enough. I wonder if you get up above it. See how much it sways up there? I don't know. I don't know if you can. Let me try something here. Button I wanted. So bothersome. Hard to see through the tree. Train. Make sure I have plenty of help when I do something like that. Alright, get over to it. Okay. Whoa. I was barely on it. Whoa! I fell down. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. This is actually stuck on the tree. Man, trying to see through that tree is a pain in the butt. Right over my ladder. That's too bad. I wish I could get it to form right there, but it won't snap in it. Man, I just cannot see. Yeah, thought that was messing up. Tastes like that. Don't know what to do. See, with my ladder, it's right there. I'm up too close to anything. I can't zoom in and out. Oh, I was there for a second. Oh, it's red, though. Yeah, that's what I thought. I can get it to go there, but I need... Well, How about we go getting up there. Man, you get up in this tree. Oh, this is almost too much pain. That's why nobody does it on these. I was trying to get up above it. If I could just get up above it, I think I could build. If I could start a flat surface and just go out from there. And you can't chop off limbs, take the whole thing down or nothing. Well, how about that one was touching the tree. Another idea. I got some more at the other house. Well, I wasn't gonna go this way, but since I left the door open. Oh yeah, I got plenty of four over here, that's what I thought. Okay. I'll do it right over here behind it. I want you to be. Let's have to try to do it like this. Go down. There we go. I don't know if they'll let me. Oh, well. I don't know if that's the, Oh, it did let me. I figured it was going to let me do it. I know my head does hit it, but it doesn't act like it's there. Thought I had one of these beds set for me. No, they're attacking my workbench for no apparent reason. Have to change the there's look where this works. They're kind of in the way. It's not on the ground. The uprights are green. Well, I think I could at least get a roof on it. I think. Be down like that. Wrong. There we go. Nope, I gotta get up high. That will work. Come on. That's good. You know what, boar, I am tired of you. Yeah. How'd you like them apples? I guess you did. Okay. Well, that's a good start. I don't know really wanted where I want to go with this, but I'll get back and look at it. That's kind of cool looking. I wonder if a guy. I don't know. I wonder if it would let you do two logs, two of these down here up, and then build all that. I mean, you wouldn't have to put, you could put a portal up there. Save trying to figure out a stairway up to it, but or I wonder, I really wonder. Oops, didn't mean to do that. Let me try something real quick. What log? I guess you probably could. That's an idea. I could tear all this down and put double the legs and wonder. It's not touching. Oh, come on. Get up there. Thank you. Still green. That's definitely. That's green. That's weird. Oh, now it's yellow or orange. So it probably wouldn't let you, and that's because it's on that, from the outside, the angle deal. That's an idea. We might try that. We might go ahead and tear this back down and go to that first layer and go up three logs and just like this and see what I can do with it. Anyway, well, that would be cool up on stilts like that, pretty high. Then have a house on top of that. You are ugly. Okay, well, the meeting hall is done. Main base is obviously done. And the tower, we're going to try to go do what I just said. So. But thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe. I'm not going to try some other builds. That tower is one of my build things I want to do. And I did the mountain house, but you guys really didn't see much of it. Just because it's the very beginning, but I don't know. I might do another up on the mountain. Plus, I want to do a tree house in one of the swamp, the big trees, like people are doing. I want to try that too. But we'll see what happens on the next episode. Thanks for watching.